You have a roof slope and a roof slope. None of these wall junctions have a rain diverter to kick that water away and into the gutter. Both of them. Let me show you what happened just since 2008. Water's been getting in behind that siding. Okay, so it's been getting back there, and it came through underneath the siding. This is where woodpeckers are looking for bugs now. But look at this. This may have traveled all the way into the basement areas. Thanks for watching the video.